Nice to see you. Thank you. Hi. Today I will do just a little exercise just to create access, have a good sense of center as a part of nage and as a part of uke. Inhale forward. Perfect. If he invite me, and then engage, center engage.
Okay, I'm not supporting him. He's standing on his own. Okay?
With that point. And here, remember, it's an exercise to create axis and have a nice sense of center. So it's not here, then, this. Okay? Invite in the move. Nothing like this. So at this point, really here. After, it's your weight. Okay? So nothing to do with that. Pushing your arm. It's your weight. So that's too late. If we stop here, of course, but the moment of contact. We have been doing kokyu like this. So from there, shito. Right now, we are doing from here. But of course, in the extension, you can do here. Shito. Okay, that would be this one. So shito means, can you see it? Not this, it's this. Yes? You have to be aware of what your body is doing, okay? Where your head is, where you're looking at. So, right now, shito. Okay, so up to there, then you turn. And shito. Enka. Just to be very clear, after I go in this feet right in here. Forward. So it's almost like Tatori, this knee here. Make the balance. Not this right now. Okay. Okay, and immediately after the contact, watch out your line.